Darkness enveloped the marshlands as the night fell. Suddenly, a familiar light appeared, illuminating the path.
Where now?
A great big tree house.
More like a tree castle. And the Trine wants us to go in.
Oh, the Trine could take us to a nice beach for a change.
Let's go inside.
The torches in the treehouse flickered nervously as the heroes stepped inside. It seemed unlikely that the house belonged to a flower, even a clever talking one. But the warmth indoors was a welcome change after a day in the mire.
This is obviously the home of a witch. They don't like wizards.
A witch, you say?
There's a stew.
Dear Izzy, put this locket on and follow me through the mirrors. Let's slip out tonight. Happy birthday. Thank you for the roses, Rosabel.
That mirror seems unusual. Zoya, can you shoot at it? Look! That portal is moving! They say witches eat babies.
Good thing you're not a baby.
Don't worry. I'll protect you, Amadeus.
They found more mirrors in the treehouse. A carefully conjured box would bounce between the portals and help the heroes cross over the gap.